Snow falls on the passes and it covers up the rails, and the hired men are out up to make them clean. It's a winter camp and a frozen damp and a shovel in your hand, and a cold train comes rumbling through the scene. That morning came up shining clear and sharp as a broken glass. We were riding for the tracks at Sugary, all holler and high spirit, and the devil take the last, and Henry lay a wager down to me. Well, he said, I've got $5 and a whiskey at the bar, says I'll make the tracks ahead of you. So we touched our horses up and they run on down the hill, and I did something I never meant to do. Well, I cut hard behind him from his blind side. I come around just as we were going down the screen, and I only meant to scare him, but he tumbled to the ground and he broke his neck beneath a double tree. You take him, cut him out in a length of pine, lay him out in a suit of clothes, best that you can find. Lay his body gentle in the ground, say a prayer for Henry before you lay him down.